All right, everybody. We have made it over here to Pad Noah's with a furnace, a mini fridge, 6 regular fridges, 6 mini fridges over here. I don't know if you guys can see them or not because of the sun. And then multiple stoves, a couple other furnaces, just a bunch of appliances. So we got to do this in 2 parts. The first part is going to be the stoves and the miscellaneous stuff. And then the refrigerators we're going to have to take to another spot. I think that comes right here. So, he's kind of out of the range of the camera, but JP's right there. He's cutting cords off of all the, getting all the wires and stuff out of the furnaces and cutting the other cords for me while I get this stuff unloaded. So this is why we take off the cords. All that copper in there. Alright, so I gotta move you guys. We gotta get a... Uh-oh. And two over there. They're arguing. Like, that guy just got out of his truck and started screaming at the guy in the van. I don't know. Not happy for whatever reason. So sure, wow, you guys seen that. But there is some cords. I can't see there now, but
I see you.
Hang on 1 second, guys. Like I said, we gotta move over to a different spot with the refrigerators soon. Getting all crazy. Avery. Hopefully the sun isn't shining right into the camera. Yeah, let's go away from the sun. Oh, you're good.
Let me get this out.
Thank you. I'm gonna move the camera so you guys see pretty much everything that's going on. Some guys are over there yelling at each other again. So JP's cutting the cords while I take the stuff off. Thank you. All right, so JP's going around the trailer. He's gonna pick up all the wire. Probably see it in his hand right there. I'm gonna go throw it in the back of the truck. See him doing that. But yeah, we got all 1,700 appliances off the trailer. No, I'm just playing. No, I was truly blessed. I'm truly blessed to have this contact. Because they always have stuff. It's a living community, so you know, now that we're dealing with each other a few times and we're both comfortable, and so yeah, we're gonna continue to do business together, and this is probably what we're gonna have when we go there. Probably a trailer load of appliances like that. But so we're all done here. We're gonna get the dolly and the gate up, and we're gonna go inside. We're gonna get this taken care of, and we're gonna drop the trailer off, and I'll call it a day. Hope you guys are having a blessed day. See you on the next one.